Ocean officials are warning fishermen not to toss fish scraps in the water. On the Big Island, they say a Hawaiian monk seal known as B18 has been spotted this week swimming in and around boats at Honokohau's small boat harbor, feeding on fish scraps that have been thrown overboard. They're concerned the seal could get hit by a boat or a propeller. They also don't want the marine mammal to get acclimated to people.
Seals are highly endangered, and for them to be successful in the long run, they need to be able to forage in the wild and not depend on human interactions.
Signs will be posted at the harbor advising people to properly dispose of their fish scraps. And if they have to, officials say they'll start to enforce this because it's a form of littering.